Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
I want to appear in the tower and taunt them. Lo, lo, I never sleep. I dance in light and shadow. I never sleep. I will never die. I will never die. I want to ask them, if you followed your laws here to this trembling, fearful place, of what use were those laws? But I have work to do. I shout into deep places. Osiris, I call. Osiris, Osiris, can you hear me? Thus we know we enter the void without fear. Small minds will call your abilities blasphemous. They will compare you to the abominable wizards of the Hive.
Heads up, follow. I think these light projections might be lessons.
But you will not be held back. Gifted with a traveler's light, armed with the secret physics of a lost age, you will tear reality asunder. You will fear nothing, and nothing will not fear you.
What is the void? When you walk it, what is there to experience, as there is nothing to be seen in it? The vacuum between the stars, the smell of rot, the taste of metal, the deafening roar that can only be heard when it is truly silent. The shamans of the old world were said to have covered their eyes so they could see the dead. I believe these men and women were the first to discover the power of Void. And in the Traveler's Light, we have succeeded in refining their methods, in charting the courses they pioneered. When you blink, you'll know the way.
The shard of the Traveler, but we're not alone. Shard called us here. I'm sure of it. The Shard gave us a gift. Let's use it.
Thank you. these guys that I get to do this to.
I'm picking up fallen radio chatter. They're calling reinforcements. Incredible. If that was a test, I think we aced it. I'm sure the Traveler called us to the forest deliberately. It's amazing that even a corrupted shard can still do so much good.